against Neon, they are kinda good team and we just need to respect them. Maybe we can beat them to zero. I think because their roster is keep changing. Our strength is just our players.
I think we're very strong in the laning pace and mid game. We just don't know how to finish the game. I think they're very stable team and they're good at defending towers. We're still planning on what we're gonna do on T1, cause we're on a day off right now.
We don't know a lot about them and I think we just need to respect them and play our games. I think we just stick to our draft and our gameplay. We just play the games. I think Carl will wreck the avatar mode. I think even without help, Carl can handle it.
It's a very hard one because we don't have experience to play against tier 1 teams. I think the most important matchup is early, Jing and I. We need to shut down Gabi so he cannot carry the game. Just gonna pick strong heroes like Viper, DP, something like that.
I think just by the experience, like, I think Neon players is all like new players. I think Coach Chuan might be a bigger factor.
Coach Chuan's helping us a lot because our players are so inexperienced. Maybe we're gonna improve our decision making and how to finish the game. I think they don't have weakness. We just need to play better than them. We're just gonna do our best.